everyone, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, welcome to my channel. And today I'm going to be showing you guys my nighttime skincare routine. So I'm going to be talking about all the products that I use in rotation right now. And the first one is going to be a makeup remover. This is the Clinique Take the Day Off Makeup Remover. I've really been liking this recently. It's really cool because it's like a balm. So you put it on basically like you would a moisturizer or whatever. It reminds me a lot of coconut oil. Like if you use coconut oil to take off your makeup, which you can, but I prefer this because it's not greasy and it leaves my skin feeling clean afterwards, not like oily or greasy or anything. And I really like how it works. You just work it into the skin and it turns into kind of like a smoothing lotion-y texture and it gets all your makeup off. And when you're done, you just rinse it off. Now this is my micellar water on the right here, and I like to use my micellar water when I feel like I have a whole bunch of eye makeup on and I don't want to get my fingers dirty. You can use this with a cotton pad or you can use it with a makeup removing towel, and I have a makeup removing towel by makeup eraser, that's what it's called. It's really dirty, that's why I didn't use it today, but it works pretty well. You can just wet it and wipe your skin with it and it takes off all your makeup. It's actually pretty magical. So these are my skin cleansers, and I like to use a sonic cleansing device and a face wash at the same time. These give me a really deep clean when I wear a lot of makeup. So the one that I've currently been using is this spin brush, which is called the Moxie Spin, and it's by Vanity Planet. It's a fraction of the price of a Clarisonic or a Foreo Luna. It comes with a spin brush head and it comes with a silicone brush head. So just in case you wanted that Foreo Luna experience, because I do have the Foreo, but it is expensive and I know some people want a cheaper alternative. So this is a great alternative. I do have a coupon code in the description box for you guys to check it out. You can get it for only $45, which is a steal if you ask me, but I think it works really well. It deep cleans the skin. It doesn't give you that purging phase that a Clarisonic would. At least I didn't experience that. So I feel like it works pretty well. Does what it's supposed to do, and it's rechargeable, so you don't need batteries. So I'm going to talk about my cleansers now. This is the Murad Skin Smoothing Polish. I don't use it with the sonic cleansers because it is an exfoliant and it would be too harsh if I used it with something else. So I try to just use that with my hands, but it does work to decongest your pores, smooth out your pores. It also helps to just smooth out your skin in general, give it a better texture. I also like to use the Glycolic Foaming Cleanser, which is by Mario Badescu. This is the one that I'm using on my face right now, and I love it because it deep cleans. It also helps to regenerate the skin with glycolic acid, and I feel like it really works well for oily skin types. If you have dry skin, stay far, far away from that because it will dry your skin out and make your skin more irritated. I also like the Tatcha Enzyme Rice Powder. It smells like protein powder, but I really like it. Soft and gentle on the skin, but it also deep cleans as well, and it makes your skin feel super clean. I also like the Boscia Black Cleanser because it is just great. It's awesome. It warms up in your hands, which I think is so cool because you put it in your hand and you rub it in and it warms up. And then you put it on your face and it opens up your pores and kind of gets out all that gunk. So that's great for oily skin too. I also like to use the Noxzema Classic Clean. And this is what stays in my shower. I never take it out of my shower, but I like to use it in there because it works really well. I feel like when you're in a steamy shower because it tingles. I don't know. I just like the sensation of it. And it's not super harsh on the skin. So it deep cleans, but it doesn't leave you dry and dehydrated. And the last one I like is the Cleansing Oil by Tatcha. It is awesome. It's expensive, but it's awesome. I feel like it's one of those just luxury products that you use when you want to feel fancy. And I like to use this as a secondary cleanser. I don't use it as on its own. Even though you could use it on its own, I like to use it after I wash my face with a deep cleaning type of face wash because it's not going to leave you dry. So I like to use that after I use a deep cleaner to make sure that my skin is not dehydrated, because being dehydrated actually has caused breakouts for me. So I try to make sure that my skin is always moisturized. I don't care how oily you are, guys. Moisturization is key. So you want to lock in that moisture. So I pat dry with a paper towel after I'm done, and then I go onto my toner. My favorite toner of all time, of all time, of all time is the Tea Tree Toner by The Body Shop. Love this toner so much. It is amazing. It's great for oily skin, acne prone skin, blemished skin. The tea tree in it really helps to clear your skin up. So I also have the tea tree oil too, and I use this on spots only. I feel like it's very potent, so if you use it all over your face, it's gonna kind of like sizzle. But you want to use that on your acne spots. when I was breaking out really bad on my forehead, it like cleared that up in like days. So after toning the skin and using my acne spot treatment, I like to use the Rapid Age Spot Pigment Lightening Serum by Murad. And I love it so much because it's expensive, but it works really well in conjunction with my 10% glycolic acid cream. These both help to revamp my skin so much. They get rid of dark spots like nobody's business. Like, I'm gonna make another video talking about dark spots and how to get rid of them, but these two are holy grail for me. Holy grail. Like, they work so well together, and I just love it. After that, I make sure to moisturize, because moisturization is key. I don't care if you have oily skin, you need to moisturize your skin. If you don't moisturize your skin will be even more oily. So these are my two favorites right now, Kiehl's Ultra Facial Moisturizer and the Benefit Total Moisture. Benefit Total Moisture is a splurge kind of thing. You don't need it, but it smells so good that I just love to use it. It makes me smile. It makes me happy. So I use it. But it is a really great moisturizer. It leaves the skin feeling really nice and plump. And then lastly, I like to use an eye cream. Sometimes, I don't always use an eye cream, but I feel like if my under eyes are feeling a little dry or they're feeling a little sunken in, I like to use this to plump them back up and give them more life. This is the Avocado Eye Treatment by Kiehl's, and it is awesome. It's very good for under eye bags and things like that. So if you have under eye problems, I would suggest trying this cream because it's really good. And that is pretty much all. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, please let me know. But other than that, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Bye.